the second door prize, and it's going to be for a bag, and it's got a bucket, but the bucket's being utilized for 50-50 tickets right now.
Take off your shirt!
The shirt comes off later. A couple more beers. The band's wearing boxers. The name is Stuart Smith. Stewie, where is the Stewie?
We'd like to thank Heather and Eric and all other Worst Cities and everyone. We have a bassist. He's doing his, everybody raise your glass and toast. It's not every day our friends get married. Well, they're not getting married, but it's not every day we have a party for our friends getting married. For some reason, they've asked us to play this. We said yes for some reason. If you think this is inappropriate, there's a smoking. There's another party downstairs with a better band. There's some bingo downstairs. There's some people spitting beer. This kind of thing goes away in the school. Do you want to spit beer on us or whatever?
How is your whiz? This is our guitarist, Casey Dilla.
If you're too old or whatever. Sorry.
I love you, thank you.
Here's one about the people of London.
Get drunk! Eat shit! Fuck around! And filthy you! Get drunk! Eat shit! Fuck around! And filthy you! Get drunk! Eat shit!
Thanks a lot. This is really cool.
This is awesome.
Take a fucking shower.
Yeah, John.
Take a shower right before I got here.
When do you wear a robe and sunglasses normally?
What's that?
When do you wear a robe and sunglasses normally?
I should wear them all the time, is that what you're saying?
No.
I'm gonna undo my robe and really get into this fucking bit.
Who here wants John to shamefully undo his robe?
Okay, listen, we're gonna play maybe like two more of our own songs, and then we're gonna play a bunch of party covers. For like 20 minutes, and then we'll just forget this whole thing around.
Yeah, we'll just pretend it didn't happen. And then we'll be having a countdown at midnight.
Here's one, there's a rock and roll song called Don't Judge Me. It's about don't judge him.
Yeah, don't judge this marriage. Shindig been so far for you guys? I'm glad you came. Who here got the jello shots? Not me. That shit has hooves.
Who here thinks Eric is crazy for marrying another?
I do.
Eric, you can stay at my house, dude. Don't worry about it. This is gonna be a terrible night.
Terribly.
Okay, let's get into the cover songs here.
Oh yeah, we have all these cover songs to play. Do you guys like Gigi Allen?
Let's do this one. Here's fucking,
first we're gonna have a little drink.
You gonna have a drink?
I wanna fuck myself.
Here's a, here's a budget rendition of,
this song's called Scumfuck Tradition.
No, no, this one, this is a budget version of Creed and Hop by the Ramones. Here we go. Goes with that one. Here's a shitty version of Straight Edge by Winterfell.
man, I'm fucked up.
Okay, here's a shitty version of Straight Edge.
I didn't know. Straight Edge cover.
Okay, we're gonna try. Let's play a new I'm Not a Loser by the Descendants.
Does anybody know like funk music?
On that last jam, band.
What happened? Katie, what
we're gonna continue on with this for about.
Did you ask me?
About 25
minutes.
30 minutes. Keep on giving her.
This robe is getting very warm.
You should probably drop that shit immediately. Look, he's got a chest set.
Why don't we play some original compositions by the Brutal Knights?
Nobody
wants to hear that shit, man.
I'll play a cover too. You don't want to hear a Brutal Knights song.
The Brutal London Knights.
You don't care.
No, let's play the Brutal Knights song, Not Fun. We'll play that song.
Okay, we'll play. This song's called Not Fun. It's not about to. And can we get more beers in the money? Not fun! Yeah.
this to bed.
No, 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 no. Hey, who here feels really alive right now? This next song is my, Led Zeppelin!
Play I Hate Children. Can. This is a disgrace to the stag and doe industry.
Excuse me, Fertilize need a new alcohol.
People, they bought $800 worth of liquor for this.
Liquor pigs, why didn't they get the liquor pigs to play? Is that what you're asking?
I don't know. Okay, this is crap. And now we're gonna play that. We're gonna do a budget version of, let's do a budget version of the song Surfin' Bird. Like the Ramones version of Surfin' Bird. Everybody, please sing along. Please, please. Look, okay, this is our last song, and then the DJ can take over, and we can have a regular time, and it's gonna be way better.
Your enthusiasm is shrinking my dick. Really.
Hey, Nick, are you ready?
No. No, I'm not ready. Why the fuck would I, when everybody's heard about the bird?
Congratulations, Heather and Eric.
Don't wheel them. Don't wheel them the song they've been waiting for.
Congratulations, Heather and Eric, on your wedding.
Hate to be the guy.
This is a beautiful night.
Eagles, not happy with us.
Why?
Somebody kicked a garbage can downstairs. Fuck some shit up. Can't do that, or they're gonna kick us out. So we gotta be. We gotta keep the nastiness in our own room. In our room, man. You know. A1. Hooters Shooters, talk to Heather. She's the slut of the night, so we're all good. Okay?
Carrie.
Get fucked.
Woo!